160 years ago, Husker was founded by the Husker family here in Gescher as a weaving company. Our mission statement is to replace conventional technologies with smart and sustainable solutions from technical textiles. And these solutions, they are making a contribution to make our world a better place to live in. Our vision is to be worldwide recognized for this contribution that we are making. We were the pioneers in geosynthetics, and then in the 1990s we were also pioneers in the agricultural business. And meanwhile, we have 10 daughter companies and 6 production sites, and we are selling through a very extended partner network worldwide.
In more than 20 countries, we are present with our own specialists and have a large network of trained and specialized partners in many other countries. We are also taking our solutions to the developing world.
At the moment, we are using the Husker products in the second river Niger bridge. It's a huge bridge over the Niger River in Nigeria. And we save money and also time because we are working in a cut-to-fill environment, and then use geotextiles as a layer to stabilize the dam. It's, in my opinion, sustainable. It's the best what we can do.
Husker started in 1991 with the first agricultural solutions, and then we added more and more products to the line, so that now we could customize complete light and air packages in the barn. Our latest development, Robotech Smart, connects basically all the systems that we provide. And by this, the farmer could control the barn climate either manually or even automatically, depending on live air readings in the barn.
We start with relatively simple applications such as separation and filtration, but also provide solutions for heavily contaminated pollutants, where we provide absorbent materials, geosynthetic reinforcement applications, where geogrids, for example, become a structural component. However, when it comes to project-specific solutions, our engineering department becomes involved very heavily from the get-go.
Instead of just selling products, we are developing solutions jointly with our customers that are mutually beneficial. We do this with a very high degree of responsiveness and flexibility. And our customers know whatever we develop, it will work, no matter how challenging the project is.
It was in the first beginning where the Husker team was in Wiesbaden together with our engineers, and we discussed several solutions, how we can stabilize a dam. Husker gave us ideas. It's not the product alone. It's the engineering, it's the after sales, it's the combination, it's also the values of the company, and that's what fits to our company.
We want to raise the awareness of the advantages of geosynthetic applications. For example, if we rehabilitate a road with our asphalt reinforcement products, we save up to 24,000 kilograms of CO2 per lane kilometer. If we look at other applications such as retaining walls, geosynthetic solutions replace concrete and steel, which results in a reduction of CO2 emissions by about 89%.
In the next 5 to 10 years and beyond, Husker will continue its growth path, because our solutions are more sustainable and more efficient than traditional solutions. And we also develop more and more sophisticated solutions, for example, in the environmental sector, which is drastically gaining importance.
We believe that the future will be focusing very much on environmental applications, means protecting the environment from pollutants, rehabilitating brownfields and such applications. For that, we are developing products with enhanced functions with new materials that will offer sustainable solutions and environmentally friendly applications.
On the other hand, we are improving internally all our processes continuously, which means less energy, which means less packaging, less waste, and so on. And we just made a decision to invest largely into photovoltaics. So now we will produce our own energy combined with a loading infrastructure for electric cars.
HUESKER is a well-known trademark, is well-known in the world, is also known by our clients. And what we found is a relationship based on personal trust. And that is very helpful, because if you trust people, it makes more sense to work together.
One thing is for sure, we will be a high-end solution provider in a world that is being characterized more and more by low prices and commoditization.